minds. These are entrepreneurs, wannabe entrepreneurs, who have some crazy idea.
We've done what we think no one else has done before. We think we've perfected the art of the hysterectomy.
We've identified the gun market, and specifically police within the gun market, since they put themselves in danger on a day-to-day basis. Basically, how it works is you keep a key fob on your person for a policeman, maybe in their badge, in their pocket, on their tactical belt, so that if, God forbid, someone takes their weapon, there's no way they'd be able to use that weapon against the officer and hurt them.
Throughout the past two semesters, we've been working to develop a product and bring it to market for the prevention of pressure ulcers in wheelchair users.
So what we wanted to do was to build a web-based platform that allowed these people to communicate, give their own reviews on the vendors, the products they used. So it's really an open discussion, a place where they can come to share their own experiences and feelings on the IT industry and keep up to date with what's going on.
Their iodine nylon technology in the form of a toe sock to be worn just like any other sock you'd put on in the morning. But while you're wearing it, the iodine works to kill the fungus that causes the athlete's foot.
Students spend a year, 6 credits, starts in January, finishes in December. And then they make a final formal presentation at the Ben Franklin Technology Partners to their tigers. So there are 4 tigers, professional reviewers who review business plans, who come in and hear a 50-minute presentation and then spend about the next 50 minutes interrogating them about their claims, being sure that they substantiate everything that they've stated in their presentation.
Yeah, there's a huge growing market for this. There's over 600,000 hysterectomies performed per year in the United States.
We took the efforts to put together the blueprints, and now Computer Aid is going to put together the team and implement the project.
So no current solution actually addresses the real problem of the wheelchair users need to get up and move and check themselves for ulcers.
The fact is, on the FBI's website, 8% of police officers killed in the past 10 years have been killed by their own weapon.
And the yellow color you see is actually the iodine that's bound in the nylon. After 24 hours air drying, they're ready to go and kill your athlete's foot.